driving neighborhoods. This is the first one, Majestic Oaks. 40 homes are built in here. All brick, majority of them are 4-bedroom, 2-bath. Built in 2015 through 2017. About 7 different plans, floor plans. They range in size from 2,000 square feet to almost 2,600 square feet. They either have laminate wood flooring, tile in the wet areas, and carpet in the bedrooms. Some custom homes have been done where they have wood throughout or tile throughout. Soft closed doors. Soft closed cabinet doors and drawers in the kitchen. All wood cabinetry. Fabio Wood is the manufacturer of the kitchen cabinetry. 2 different kind of metals as far as fixtures and hinges throughout, either a brushed nickel, satin nickel, or a rubbed bronze. They are EarthSense homes, which means they're more energy efficient than the average home. I'm gonna turn around, get one more run at this from a different angle. The home on the left is a chestnut plan. The one on the right is a chestnut plan. Those are 5-bedroom homes. It's taking probably an average of 8 to 9 months from contract to finish before somebody moves in. The last 3 homes here on the left and the right were the first original 6 homes built in 2015. Most were sold in 2016. Giving you one more view of going each way on each road. The whole complex will probably be done by the end of the year 2018. This is our first neighborhood. Thanks for coming along. Hopefully we'll make it a little bit more entertaining. Thank you.